Hello everyone, today we will see about Microsoft Office, Word, PowerPoint presentation and Excel. We are discussing how to protect MS Word, PPT and Excel documents with password. I am Professor H.D. Padia from SSGMC Shillong. The protection of this document is very important because if these documents are confidential and misplaced, then these documents may be easily misused by anyone. Microsoft already provide facility for the protection of this MS Word, PPT and Excel documents with password. We'll see demo for the protection of this Word, PPT and Excel documents with password. Let's move. For demo purpose, in folder, I have three files. One is Excel with name Excel data, PPT with PPT data and Word file with Word data. First we see how to protect this Word document for the opening and for the editing. When I open this file, initially it does not require any password for the opening, and when I try to edit this file, then also it does not require any password. First we'll see in file there is one option prepare, and in that there is an option encrypt data to increase the security of the document by adding the encryption. When I click on it, asks me to set a password. I set password 12345. It again asks me to re-enter password, the same 12345, and click OK. When I try to close this file, it asks me permission, it gives the message. This document is both encrypted and password protected. When I click on the S, then it will convert the Word format into XML format. Now I can save this file with same name, or I can change the name. I make it Word Data 1 and save. Now same message it give to convert the format. Now if I open the previous file Word data, it does not require any password. But when I try to open the password protected file Word data 1, it asks me enter password to open file. Suppose I enter any wrong password, then it gives the message the password is incorrect, Word cannot open the document. If I open the Word data 1 again with the right password 12345, the file is open. This file is protected now with the password to open only. Now we'll see how to unprotect this file with this password. I have to repeat the same procedure, prepare, encrypt document. I have to remove this password, I have to keep it blank. And then OK. Then I close the file and save it. Now it is unprotected with the password. When I open this file without any password, it will open. This is a procedure to protect your file. Now we'll see how to protect the file for the editing. In review, there is an option protect document. Go to the restrict and editing. Click on the limit formatting to the selection of styles and editing restrictions. Provide the editing restrictions that you required. Generally, we have to select read only. And click on S, start enforcing protection. Now this file is protected for the editing. It asks me to set password. I set the password 4657, same again 4657, and click on OK. Now when I close this file and save it, now when I open this file and try to edit, then it does not allow me. In upper panel you can see all the tools for the fonts styling are disabled. The copy, format, font size, font styles, all these tools are disabled. When I select any text and check on my right, then all the formats are disabled. If sender is giving me the separately password, then by clicking on the stop protection, I can pass the password, that is 4657. When I click on OK, all the tools for the font styles are enabled. I can click on my right button. I can see the cut, paste, font, paragraphs, bullets, numberings, all are enabled. I can edit the document also. Means I can protect this file from the opening and from the editing. Now we'll see the protection of the Excel data. Open this Excel file. There is the same procedure as the Word. Go to the file, prepare and encrypt document. Increase the security of the workbook. It asks me to enter the password. Suppose I set 12345. It asks me to re-enter the password. I set again 12345. Click on OK. When I close this file and save it, now it is a password protected file. If I open this file, it asks me to enter the password first. That is, the Excel data is protected. If I pass the 12345, then it is open. Now we'll see how to protect this file from the editing. Initially, it allow me for the editing. All the tools are enabled. Go to the review and protect styles. Now here I can set my password. Suppose I set the password 4678. It give me the list of things which I can make the disable. That is, select the lock cell, select the unlock cell, format columns, format rows, insert columns, protection from the insert rows, delete columns, delete rows. I can check as per my requirement. Then click on that. It asks me to re-enter the password. Again, I will pass the 4657 and OK. When I save this file and close it, now it is password protected for the editing. When I open this file and try to edit, then it gives the message, the cell or the charts that you are trying to change is password protected. To unprotect, same, I have to repeat the reviews unprotected sheets. I have to pass the password 4567 and OK. Now it gives me the access for the editing. All the tools will enable. This is a simple procedure to protect your Excel sheet from the opening and from the editing. In last, we'll see the protection of the PPT. For the protection of this PPT, initially it is giving me the access for the editing and it does not require any password to open. I have to go to the Save As. In Save As, at the bottom there is a one option, Tools. In that third option is General Options. Now in this one panel, it asks me the protection of this password to open. Suppose I have set the password 12345. And the password to modify, that is 4567. When I save this file, it asks me to re-enter the password, that is 12345 to open, and it again asks me to re-enter the password to modify, that is 4567. When I save this file and replace the previous, and close it. It gives a message that this document is both encrypted and password protected, and your format is changed from the PPT to the XML. If I try to open this PPT file, then it asks me the password to open, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When I pass this, then it will open. But it is again asking me the password for the editing. But if I don't know the password, then I can open this file into the read-only mode. In read-only mode, I cannot edit any detail. All the tools are disabled. But suppose I know the password for the editing. Suppose I open this file. It asks me the password to open 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I open this file. It asks me the password to modify. It is 4, 5, 6, 7. And then OK. Then it gives me the access for the editing. Means if we don't know the password of the editing, that is modify, then we can open this PPT in read-only mode. When I save this file and close it, if I open this file again, then it asks me the password to open, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it asks me the password, same, the to modify 4, 5, 6, 7. To unprotect this, I have to repeat the same, that is save as, go to the tools, general options. I have to remove all this password, I have to keep it blank, and then click on OK. Save this file and replace the previous. Now it is unprotected file. If I open, it does not require any password, and I can modify this file.